I would like to welcome back Snowden McFall, the president of Fired Up. Now, the last time you were on, we were talking about ways to reduce stress.
That's
right. And now we're talking about just as important of a topic, sleep.
Critical. Yes. Absolutely critical to reducing stress and to your livelihood.
And most people do not get enough sleep. I believe there's a stat out there that about 40% of all Americans get less than 7 hours, and you need more than 7 hours, or at least 7 hours of sleep.
Well, 7 hours is the magic number. According to the World Health Organization, Mark, less than 7 hours is a carcinogen, an actual cancer-causing agent.
So what actually happens to your body if you're not getting enough sleep? How does it affect you?
Well, you know, one of the most surprising things that's come out recently is a study that shows that you actually get brain damage from not getting enough sleep, that you need sleep to get the toxins out of your body, out of your brain. So it contributes to Alzheimer's, it creates fatigue, it lowers your immune system. You typically carry an extra 20 pounds of weight, you're 3 times more likely to have cold or flu.
Wow.
So, yeah,
that's can a be huge very impact. Dangerous. Basically, you just said everything that people are trying to avoid, right?
Exactly.
All right,
exactly.
So what are some tips and tricks to make sure that you are getting enough sleep? Because it's hard to do. Let's face it, we're all stressed out.
Right.
Or, you know, maybe it's the job. We just can't find the time to wind down and really have proper sleep hygiene.
So a couple of things you can do for sleep. The very first thing is all of us have these devices, right? iPads, phones,
right.
Computers. Stop using those an hour before you go to bed. The blue light messes with your sleep and it messes with your brain. So no blue light in your bedroom, no alarm clocks with blue light, turn all that off. Cool, dark bedroom. Your bedroom is for two things, sleeping and making love. That's it. and you shouldn't do anything else except that in there. It should be cool and dark. You know what? An interesting technique is to run your wrists under the water, warm water, before you go to bed. And if you can't take a full bath, a warm water up to your knees will help you relax your body. Drinking caffeine, stop doing that after 11 a.m. because that I can't drink at all caffeine anymore. I have to do decaf all the time. No sweet carbs before bed. And then there's some simple things like iPads that help you sleep better. These lavender, the scent of lavender, some people put it over their eyes at night. And then various different herbal supplements you can take. You know, I'm not a fan of prescription sleep aids unless your doctor says it's absolutely necessary because they're so highly addictive. But there are lots of herbal supplements that you can take that help you stay healthy and help you get much better sleep.
And then one of them that we were talking about before the show was melatonin.
Right.
Is actually
right.
Okay to do.
Oh, melatonin's great. Melatonin's really important. And then there's L-theanine, passion flower, holy basil. You check and see with your holistic practitioner what works best for you, but it makes a huge difference.
And these are all really simple things to do, but let's face it, a lot of us do not do it. We all sleep with a phone like right next to us.
Oh, it's terrible.
Or the iPad, the TV's on, you know, so
right.
We have all that stuff. But again, simple things to do to take action. And as soon as you get that 7 hours of sleep, your body will really thank itself and start to be normal with how it functions. You know, so one of the things I just want to talk about real quick too is your book that you have out so people could contact you and learn more about it, and it's Stress Express.
That's right. It has 15 instant stress relievers. They're all research-backed tips and easy to use, and I've tried them all. They all work very, very well.
And besides being an author, you're also a speaker, so I have all your contact information where people
Great.
Can contact you. Your website is firedupnow.com. And then also, you talked about it last time, the survey that you have for women. You're
right.
Doing research on that.
I'm doing research for my 7th book, which is on women and overwhelm, and I'd love it if people would write in and do the survey. They'll get a free top 10 most unusual stress relievers for
all
Joanne.
Right. And on Facebook, Snowden McFall. Just look her up. Thanks again for all the information. You truly are a help. We appreciate it.
My pleasure. Have a great day.
Thank you. Right now, we're going to send her over to Eden.